Hi, this is going to be a really quick demo showing how to get some software using 0install. So let's say you found a 0install program on the web. I'm going to use one of the featured applications from the 0install.net website, but of course you can get them from any web page. And let's install OpenTDD, say. So I'm on Ubuntu. I'm going to go to Applications, 0install, Add New Program, and then I'm just going to drag the program from the web page to 0install. And what 0install did just there was it downloaded information about OpenTDD from the OpenTDD website. It discovered that a suitable version available was 1.0.1. And it's also discovered that it requires three other libraries. It requires FreeType2, which is actually already installed on this computer through the distributions package manager, and two other libraries which it needs to download. Okay, so if I click on download, we're just fetching these. Each of these components we're downloading will go into the 0install cache, where they won't interfere with any other programs on this computer or with any other programs we run using 0install. And now we're just unpacking them. Okay, and now we can decide where we want it to appear in the menus. I'm going to use the default and put this under Games. And we should find now, if we go to Applications, Games, OpenTDD, there it is. And we can just click on it to run it. Okay, so that was a really quick introduction. If you want to make your own programs available through 0install, you just need to put up a web page describing your program. So if I follow this link, this is the web page for OpenTDD. It's got a description of the program, a list of the available versions, which platform they run on, where to get them, and what other libraries it requires. And to create this web page, you just need to create a very simple XML file, and if we do view page source, we can see that there. There's the description, there's a dependency on FreeType, there's a dependency on libping, there's the 32-bit Linux binary that says where to download it from, and this is just an ordinary tarball. And finally, of course, a GPG signature, so that users downloading this can be sure that it hasn't been tampered with. Zero install can do a lot more than I've shown in this demo. If you want to find out about some of the other things it can do, or get more information about publishing your own programs, just go to the documentation or the developers sections of the website.